Hi everyone, do you often use meat? Please write back in this video, see the process of raising and processing beef at the factory. Currently, there are many smart cow farms designed with modern technologies to help better manage and take care of cows. These technologies include automatic monitoring system, automatic feed systems, temperature and humidity control systems, waste treatment and water reuse systems. After the cows are cared for and raised on the farm, the beef will be processed in modern beef processing plants. These plants are often equipped with equipment and technology to help process and process beef more quickly and efficiently. Before cows are slaughtered, they are usually inspected to ensure food safety and health. These examinations are performed by veterinary professionals or by personnel with relevant training and certification. Cows are placed in pre-treatment area where they will be treated with food safety and health related matters, such as cleaning and sanitizing, shaving and nail trimming. Cows are brought into an anesthetic area where a veterinary specialist will inject anesthetic so that the cow will lose consciousness and feel no pain during slaughter process. Here, the staff will remove unusable parts such as skin, digestive organs, and other parts. After that, the meat will be cut into small pieces. The large butchers are now working. These workers separate the meat pieces separately and glue the quality certificate. Bovine organs are also cleaned. The beef will be filtered through filters to remove impurities, bones and unusable skin. After being cleaned, the meat will be cut and divided into different parts according to customer requirement or specific product. Next, beef is packaged into smaller units to suit customer needs. Usually, beef will be packed in vacuum bags or plastic containers. Prior to retail packaging, beef is re-inspected for quality to ensure that the product meets feed safety and quality standards. Important product information such as product name, weight, expiry date, origin information, and storage instructions will be recorded on the product packaging. Are you curious how the cowhide will be treated after peeling? They become leather products. After skinning, cells and soft tissues are separated from from the cow hide. This process is usually done using cutting and scraping tools. After separating the soft tissues, the hair and the bones remaining on the cowhide are removed to become leather. To remove impurities and increase skin suppleness, chemical treatment is applied. This includes using chemicals to bleach and remove dirt and impurities left on the skin. After going through the above step, the leather will be dried and surface treated to remove dirt and impurities remaining on the leather surface. Finally, the leather will be cut into pieces and processed into leather products such as bags, shoes, belts, wallets, etc. Thank you.
This video has brought you useful information and helped you answer your questions. If you have any questions or comments, leave a comment below. And don't forget to support us by liking and subscribing to our channel so you don't miss the latest videos.